Hi friends, welcome to my channel Wings of Dream. In this video, I will be covering KTET Category 3 Social Science Exam in the previous questions. Let's start. Which river flows through the Rift Valley between Vindhya and Satpura ranges? Narmada. What is represented by yellow color in topographical maps? Farmlands. Which day is celebrated as Human Rights Day? December 10. The incident known as the Boston Tea Party is related with American War of Independence. Democracy as a system of government is based on the principle of majority rule. Finance Minister of India, who announced National Food Security Act 2013? Pranab Mukherjee. The southwest monsoon rains in Kerala is of orographic type. Deposits in the banks that can be withdrawn on demand is called demand deposits. Evaluation questions is used to test the knowledge of the learners. Which of the following is not a basic feature of Indian constitution? Presidential government. Which of the following is not a characteristic of the inductive method? General laws are first stated. Which of the following is not associated with the main focal points of the study of social science? The study of linguistics. Identify the item not associated with steps in team teaching. Training. Identify the item not associated with professionalism of social science teacher. Textbook oriented teaching. Identify the item not associated with the elements of teaching model. Behavior. Identify the instructional objectives not associated with cognitive domain. Attitude. Identify the graphic aids from the options given below. Maps. The learning outcomes or objectives selected for a period is associated with dash lesson plan. Identify the item not matched with the maxims of teaching social science. From textbook to the learner. Identify the statement which is not included in the conceptual objectives of social science. Faith in religion and God. Identify the item which is not related to affective domain. Analyzing. Identify the discipline not included in the social science curriculum at school level. Psychology. Which among the following is not contribution of social science to the goal of education? Scientific temper. Which is not a characteristic of good learning experience? Teacher-centered. Find out the merit of concentric approach. It develops interest and revision becomes easy. Lecture method is given by philosophy of dash idealism. Which among the following is not a criterion for a good social science textbook? Question answer type presentation without comprehensive outlook. Which among the following is not a merit of supervised study? Not beneficial for bright students. The point not included in the value of teaching social science. Knowledge without experience. Project method in social science is developed by dash Kilpatrick. Identify the item not associated with forms of discussion. Role play. Which of the following is not related to archaeology? Itihasas. Identify the disadvantage of the textbook method from given below. Promote content learning without proper learning process. Identify the name associated with the social constructivism. Vygotsky. Which of the following is not related to the objective-based instruction? Reflections. Identify the limitation of simulation from the points given below. Pupils confuse the simulations with reality. Identify the item which is not an objective of home assignment in social science. Opportunity to copy from other students. Identify the feature which is not associated with a constructivist teacher. Distribute gifts for reinforcement. ഇത്രയും ചോദ്യങ്ങളാണ് ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോയിൽ ഉൾപ്പെടുത്തിയിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഈ വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായാൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക, എൻ്റെ ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക. തുടർന്നുള്ള വീഡിയോസ് ലഭിക്കുന്നതിനായി ബെൽ ഐക്കൺ ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക. താങ്ക് യു.